I had a question for a student about SVT versus VTAC. The big differentiator, SVT is narrow complex. So that means supraventricular tachycardia. The impulse had to have originated above the ventricles if we see a narrow QRS. VTAC is always wide complex because ventricular rhythms are always ventricular in origin. That's the main key to remember and differentiator. Follow for more NREMT tips.